All right, this is October 18th, 2020. This is a video about my blood orange plants. Here they are. I planted 3 seeds in this cup. 2 of them have sprouted up. And if you look really closely, you'll notice that multiple sprouts came up from one seed. We can see, I think, 3 right here on this one. And looks like we have 2 on this side that have managed to live this far. And the point of this video is to show that citrus are polyembryonic, at least the ones that humans have cultivated, and these are what come out of your supermarket. This is a blood orange. And you can plant them and they will grow. See, I planted this 6/8/20, so June 8th. I planted this. So I don't know if these taller ones are gonna be like the exact clone, but like in theory, from what I've seen on the internet, at least everything that comes out of this seed, except for one, like the sexual, if this plant actually got pollinated, and like there is a different like new organism, like there will be one that comes out of this seed. And I wouldn't doubt that's probably these 2 bigger ones. But the point of this video is citrus are polyembryonic, and the ones that are not a product of sexual reproduction with pollen through the air, these are going to be clones. So this is going to be these are going to grow the exact blood orange that it's the exact plant. So that's the point. What up, this is Talid Fam. I told him I'd do this, so much love, peace.